Manuel Martic, congratulations. You scored your first goal for HJK. How did that feel?
Thank you very much. I feel I'm very happy to score my first goal for HJK. I see it's a nice position, nice free kick. And Juka came also to me and told me, let's go, try, why not? I seen this moment, why not? And I score, I shoot, and I'm very happy to score this goal.
You have played center back recently. Do you like playing that position?
Yeah, I like it. My position is number six, but it's good for me and for the team also when I can play two positions. So if the coach need me on the number six, I will play there. If he need me on the central back, I will play there. For me, it's no problem.
That's great to hear. How about living in Finland? How have you liked it this far?
I'm waiting still for the summer. it's still cold. But yeah, I like it. It's not too big, the city, but I like it. Yeah, like it's. I'm waiting for the summer, so let's see what happens in summer.
Yeah, we will wait for the summer too. Thank you, Manu.
Thank you.